Waging War on Corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
You know, I shouldn't get into kiddie humor sometimes, saying that you spray roaches with poisons, you know, they all run around crazily. They actually start breeding, they start fornicating, which is a good instinct to try to reproduce before they die. I made the joke they actually all run up Hillary's skirt back home where they were born from. But actually, it's true. And I want MSNBC to pick this up. I actually believe this. Because if Rachel Maddow could say that I believe giant wasps are under the UN building running things, I never really said that. But if she said it, she controls reality. She's history's actor. As Karl Rove said, it's true. So if this isn't extreme, I can say the stuff and think about roaches. So here it is.
That conspiracy theory comes from the mother of all conspiracy theories that can seduce Republicans. It's an internet talk show called InfoWars. Yes, this is the same guy who has been selling the idea that the massacre at Sandy Hook Elementary School and the massacre at Aurora, Colorado were actually fake. They were faked as an excuse to take away our guns and enslave us to the giant wasps who hive beneath the UN building or whatever.
No. A, I didn't say it was all staged. There was clearly scripting the response to it. Undoubtedly something weird was going on there. I didn't say the whole thing was fake. Other people said that. Because of all the green screening and stuff that they got caught in the actors. And they did get caught staging it. I don't know what they're covering up, but there's something, just something being staged. I don't know what they're hiding, but they're hiding stuff. That's simple criminology. Hands down. Very suspicious. They're covering something up. You could get a warrant. And they're blocking the release of everything and bulldoze the building and the names don't match up. But let me get serious here for a minute, folks. It's not giant wasps that live under the UN building. It's roaches. And the thing about it is that Hillary Clinton, and this is serious high-level intel, Hillary Clinton is actually the mother of all roaches, and she secretes giant bubbling cysts that themselves are then mother roaches that go out under government facilities and then give birth to all other species of bedbugs, roaches, and government bureaucrats. They were all born out of Hillary's lower intestine and colon. So I'm going to be serious here, folks. Hillary Clinton is actually a space alien from a distant star base who has been here for 18 trillion years and who is a species of roach. And all roaches, yes, it's true, come from her colon. So I mean, if Rachel Maddow says, I believe giant wasps are under the Capitol, I mean, come on, folks. We know that's not true. Okay? Exactly. The wasp aliens are actually good guys. That were actually sent here by me and Bill Hicks. And I'm actually Kevin Spacey, if you really want to get down. The truth is, they keep saying I'm Bill Hicks, I'm Kevin Spacey. I'm the host of House of Cards. You understand that? Okay, before MSNBC and New York Times grabbed that, they know I'm joking. That was all satire, ladies and gentlemen. And if you're not an inside baseball person that follows all the crazy conspiracy theories, you don't know what I'm talking about. People really believe I'm Bill Hicks and Jeff Bridges, and so I don't like that. I mean, Bill Hicks was a funny guy, but I didn't agree with all his politics, and Jeff Bridges is okay, but, you know, he was like a big actor before I was born, and I don't like being people comparing me to an 80-year-old person. It's pretty uncool. I don't look that old. Okay, I'm 40, and I want to expand on that. I am Kevin Spacey. And, I mean, when I'm really in good shape, I look a little bit more like Russell Crowe with facial hair. So, I'm Russell Crowe, too, okay? Even though I'm not... If you guys are going to say I'm really a fake actor, can you get somebody cooler? The truth is I'm a cross clone raised in Hillary's colon with the roaches, a clone of Kevin Spacey and of Russell Crowe mixed in with Stay Puft Marshmallow Man and John Wayne. Smile on top of it, look a little like John Wayne, huh? 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 Oh, John Wayne's grandson? See, what's funny is those are cooler conspiracy theories. That will now be believed by the schizophrenics out there. And they'll pick it up, and it's going to be a whole new entertainment. The truth is, on my big screen TV, I do actually watch that stuff. And I'm wanting to kind of script what the schizophrenics do now. So I'm going to get serious. I'm going to regroup. Come back with your calls.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
You know, I shouldn't get into kiddie humor sometimes, saying that you spray roaches with poisons, you know, they all run around crazily. They actually start breeding. They start fornicating, which is a good instinct to try to reproduce before they die. I made the joke they actually all run up Hillary's skirt back home where they were born from. But actually, it's true. And I want MSNBC to pick this up. I actually believe this. Because if Rachel Maddow could say that I believe giant wasps are under the UN building running things, I never really said that. But if she said it, she controls reality. She's history's actor. As Karl Rove said, it's true. So if this isn't extreme, I can say this different thing about roaches. So here it is.
That conspiracy theory comes from the mother of all conspiracy theories that can seduce Republicans. It's an internet talk show called InfoWars. Yes, this is the same guy who has been selling the idea that the massacre at Sandy Hook Elementary School and the massacre at Aurora, Colorado were actually fake. They were faked as an excuse to take away our guns and enslave us to the giant wasps who hive beneath the UN building or whatever.
No. A, I didn't say it was all staged. There was clearly scripting the response to it. Undoubtedly, something weird was going on there. I didn't say the whole thing was fake. Other people said that. Because of all the green screening and stuff that they got caught in the actors. And they did get caught staging it. I don't know what they're covering up, but there's something, just something being staged. I don't know what they're hiding, but they're hiding stuff. That's simple criminology. Hands down. Very suspicious. They're covering something up. You could get a warrant. And they're blocking the release of everything and bulldoze the building and the names don't match up. But let me get serious here for a minute, folks. It's not giant wasps that live under the UN building. It's roaches. And the thing about it is that Hillary Clinton, and this is serious high-level intel, Hillary Clinton is actually the mother of all roaches, and she secretes giant bubbling cysts that themselves are then mother roaches that go out under government facilities and then give birth to all other species of bedbugs, roaches, and government bureaucrats. They were all born out of Hillary's lower intestine and colon. So I'm going to be serious here, folks. Hillary Clinton is actually a space alien from a distant star base who has been here for 18 trillion years and who is a species of roach. And all roaches, yes, it's true, come from her colon. So I mean, if Rachel Maddow says, I believe giant wasps are under the Capitol, I mean, come on, folks. We know that's not true. Okay? Exactly. The wasp aliens are actually good guys. That were actually sent here by me and Bill Hicks. And I'm actually Kevin Spacey, if you really want to get down. The truth is, they keep saying I'm Bill Hicks, I'm Kevin Spacey. I'm the host of House of Cards. You understand that? Okay, before MSNBC and New York Times grabbed that, they know I'm joking. That was all satire, ladies and gentlemen. And if you're not an inside baseball person that follows all the crazy conspiracy theories, you don't know what I'm talking about. People really believe I'm Bill Hicks and Jeff Bridges, and so I don't like that. I mean, Bill Hicks was a funny guy, but I didn't agree with all his politics, and Jeff Bridges is okay, but, you know, he was like a big actor before I was born, and I don't like being people comparing me to an 80-year-old person. It's pretty uncool. I don't look that old. Okay, I'm 40, and I want to expand on that. I am Kevin Spacey. And, I mean, when I'm really in good shape, I look a little bit more like Russell Crowe with facial hair. So, I'm Russell Crowe, too, okay? Even though I'm not... If you guys are going to say I'm really a fake actor, can you get somebody cooler? The truth is I'm a cross clone raised in Hillary's colon with the roaches, a clone of Kevin Spacey and of Russell Crowe mixed in with Stay Puft Marshmallow Man and John Wayne. Smile on top of it, look a little like John Wayne, huh? 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 Oh, John Wayne's grandson? See, what's funny is those are cooler conspiracy theories. That will now be believed by the schizophrenics out there. And they'll pick it up, and it's going to be a whole new entertainment. The truth is, on my big screen TV, I do actually watch that stuff. And I'm wanting to kind of script what the schizophrenics do now. I'm going to get serious. I'm going to regroup. Come back with your calls.